here at the School of Forestry, we try to prepare our students for not only a professional career in forestry, but to be our next generation of citizens that really represent us in the natural resource field. And so our faculty members work with students in their areas of expertise, but they will also work with them in personal development, professional development. I try to get my students any sort of training that is available. So, you know, even if it's just basic firefighter training or first aid training or computer program training, we try really hard to make a real well-rounded individual rather than just a forester.
At orientation, I didn't initially come here for forestry. I came here for geology, and even that was my own choice. But at orientation, I overheard Cheryl Miller talking about the class she teaches, plant identification, where they don't even reserve a classroom for this class. It's an outdoor lab. You meet once a week for about 4 hours, and you spend the entire lab period out identifying plants, and you follow an elevational gradient up from the peaks down to the Sedona area, and that kind of sealed the deal for me. You know, any class where you're not actually in a classroom was certainly neat. I mean, it's an excellent class.
The NAU Centennial Field Campus is a part of the NAU Centennial Forest. The NAU Centennial Forest is NAU's research and education forest. We have over 47,000 acres that we use for research and education, and our field campus is 120 acres of that. That we have built ramadas and tents, open-air showers, restrooms, nature trails, things like that. And we use this field campus to engage the community and our students in the local forests, local forest issues, and conservation.
I stay pretty busy. I involve myself heavily in the forestry program. I'm a junior now, finishing up my junior year. But starting my freshman year, I was in logging sports, forestry club, and they're one and the same. The Student Association for Fire Ecology, SAFE, the Professional Society of American Foresters, the Treehouse Learning Community for forestry majors. I'm an ambassador to the School of Forestry. I'm on the Quiz Bowl team for the Forestry Club Quiz Bowl team. And I think that's about it. All of it, you know, in an effort to stay busy and try and develop myself professionally, because that's, you know, just as your education is important, so is professional development. So that's something I've strived to do, is stay as involved as I can.
There are lots of things that make forestry stand out on the NAU campus and across the country. On the NAU campus, we are one of the strongest programs in that our students have very, very good skills when they come out. They're very professional. They know how to work in a group. They know how to conduct themselves in interviews and all sorts of things like that. They also have the actual practical skills to go out and work on the ground. And a lot of other majors teach you how to study nature, but not so much how to actually manipulate nature to create the desired future conditions that you would like.
So as of now, I've kind of got the golden ticket, you know, as a student, right out of college, kind of getting I already have my foot in the door with the U.S. Forest Service. So, you know, I picture myself spending, you know, at least a couple years in South Dakota with the Forest Service. There's a lot of room for, you know, movement within the agency. So, you know, I could end up anywhere in the country, really.
Well, we have lots of ways that students can get involved here at the forestry program. Of course, they could become one of our students. We would love that. But also, if you just have a general interest in forestry, we run forestry summer camps. And so every summer, I hire counselors and camp nurses and a camp cook and all that kind of good stuff. So that's a great way to get involved in Centennial Forest if forestry doesn't necessarily work for you.